Hello, is this thing on? Is this thing on? Are people coming to this live stream after the failure of the last one? I want to know. I want to know. I actually have no clue, but I'm gonna pray they will anyway. Hopefully, 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 hopefully. Hello there everyone! So, after the failure of the last one, I found out that the last time what happened was my ISP was actually repairing their software at the exact wrong time, so my internet went bonkers and crazy and I couldn't stream. But thankfully, this week, they are not repairing their software and stuff, so we're good. We are good. At least I hope we're decent. So, as always, the usual tests and stuff. Is the stream failing again? I would rather hope not. Yo, tell me if it's lagging. I see a lot of epic. Is the stream online, or is it offline, or is it lagging, or is it trolling? That's what I want to know, bro, honestly. Because OBS is lying to me, it's telling me I have perfect no drop frames. But then again, OBS Windows Capture sucks anyway, so maybe I could be screwing it over. No, it's OBS. It's actually OBS. I'm almost certain it's OBS. It's perfectly clear now. Yeah, it's not lagging on my end anymore. I'm actually gonna wait until I'm certain that, Dom, I see you. I see that. I'm actually gonna wait until I'm certain that it's not lagging. Doesn't seem to be lagging on my end. It seems to be going good. And I'm gonna check just in case. I see you, Dom. Don't lie. Anyway, just to be certain, is the volume okay? If the volume is okay, say K in the chat. Yes, I authorize you to say the dreaded word K. If it's not okay and the volume balance is off, then you say game audio higher, lower, blah blah blah. So what went wrong this time is not actually the stream bitrate, it is actually OBS. It froze the window for 5 minutes, which is really irritating. Frankly, I can do without that. Fine, stream's okay. Stream's okay. Nothing too bad. Alright then let's get this show on the road. So, as I've already mentioned, a whole ton of stages. Oh, sorry. There's nothing more here. So, here is how stream rules work. We have Boogie Woogie Looking Glass, Butterfree, Domino's Pizza, a Pond of Lily Pads, Treasure of Isle Calvera, Fortune Coach Revenge, Daughter of the Underworld, Nor Shadow Swamp, and Palm of a New Era. Vote in the comments, which one do you want me to do? Domino's Pizza. Okay, fine. I've never played this stage before. I expect it to troll me. Remember when you rage quit the server over it? I have a feeling this is some inside joke that I'm not gonna get. And that no one watching this video will actually get. And it's actually surprisingly easy as of now, which is surprising. Actually, it's really surprising. No, like honestly, I think it'll be pretty much worse than this. Also, this is some weird angle. Yeah, nothing much to say about it. It's pizza. Literary pizza. I thought you hated the Domino's pizza, Joe. I don't know, it's just an embraced it. Maybe it's more than a meal as well. Okay, this is a surprisingly decent map challenge. Or maybe it's because I've been testing pretty fun on the Luxor server and I've actually been testing pizza meat up. Yes, Dom, I've actually gained the courage to set danger speech that is actually higher than 7. 7 was like the highest I've ever set it in a challenge of 4. Which is frankly actually kind of slow and fun set now. That is true. Die please, I mean win everything. Dom, I still have to replay Palm of the Deep Era. That's like 3 automatic fails right there. Really, it's 3 automatic fails. I do not expect to beat Palm or Palm 3 of a new era, whatever this name is. Yes, the music I have now is the Challenge of Forest music of Colombia and the Luxor chapter because, let's be real here, none of the challenges are gonna be easy. Anyway, I forgot to say, I mentioned this stream will be about 45 minutes long. It's not gonna be that long of a stream, honestly. I shouldn't even really be streaming, but it's like, yeah, whatever. That's it. That was Domino's Pizza. Do you guys want the win-fail counter again? Like, really? Do you want it? I mean, I could set OBS to have it. It'll only take like a couple of seconds. That's a yes? Fine. Alright, so I'm gonna have to put another text. I'm gonna add a new one. Let's call it, let's put Vendetta Fawn. I mean, Vendetta's okay, I guess. It's better than Ariel. Why would I have area fawned up, like, really? Okay, so now, win equals 1, fail 0. Yeah, that should be good. Yeah, Cage, I was just adding that in, okay. You guys want it so bad? Fine, alright. Now, I just said I was gonna do it, okay. With Dom Bonimo's Pizza done, we have a few more stages. Now vote. happy theme, boogie woogie looking glass, mother free upon a bloody pet, stress of Isle Cabrera, portable revenge, door to the underworld, north shadow swamp, and calm of a new era. And I'm gonna have to wait in the comments until I actually see a level name being said. You guys should actually vote because I'm limited on time, so if I run out of time, I'm just gonna end the stream and then you guys will have to wait until the next stream. Aww. I just see a bunch of videos, I don't see any level names. Come on, give me a level to play. Don't want me to go to the mind anymore because I'll just stop on the one that's stage 12 levels. Fine, dog, fine. Other takers? Stage 13. Okay, teeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch the level on the wall. If I was an owl, I would hate you. Okay, stage 13. Okay. Here we go, noise shell swarm. I expect to fail all three of this. So that would be an easy swarm, I hear. I shouldn't fail it at all, says Dom. Says Shipocalypse. He just wants me to say it out loud so that somebody has a voice to say the single word Shipocalypse. Truly, the end is nigh. Actually entirely true. Human nature has it so that when someone fails, they're like, aww, but it's like, who cares? Also, that's just one game I have to clear. Next stage, again, expert moment. Why not expert? We have now Palm of a New Era, Door to the Underworld, Portal of Revenge, Treasure of Isle Calorada, A Pond of Lilypads, Butterfree, and Boogie Woogie Looking Glass. What next? What is next? Tell me. Stage 11. I see stage 11 in chat. Any differing options? Stage 12. Okay, stage 12 was wanted a lot like the last time, so let's go for it. Door to the Underworld. Maybe next time I should have a random number generator so that I don't get the chat to input, but it's like the chat is important. Need the chat. can't hear your voice. Let me see. Sorry, my mic is on. This level is easy. Okay, fine. I'll shoot more. Okay. Oh, wow, that kind of screwed me. I'm disappointed. Sorry. Will I make it up to you by making it? Hard as all hell. That objectively is not really harder than a doormat. Oh, how unfortunate. I froze the stream. Oh boy. Alright, let's see now. Did I freeze the stream? I froze it. Aw, shucks. That's what happens when you hear me talk. And every time I pause in OBS and I check, Signia, this is your fault. You said my mic was off when it was perfectly fine, and you caused me to freeze OBS frames. You set the speed back to normal. What stage next? Let's update the fail counter and then let's see. I sense disappointment. Yeah, I'm sorry. I can't play and talk well at the same time. I mean, I can play well. Screen froze because of you, Signia. You said my mic was off when it was on, and when I went to check, OBS froze the screen in return. Thanks. I probably would play Battlefield if I didn't come back with a stomach full of subways. 1-1, there's nothing at 1-1, sorry. It's only between Boogie Woogie Looking Glass, Butterfree, the Horn of Lily Pets, Treasure of Isle Calvarada, Portal Coach Revenge, and Tom of a New Era. What will it be? Stage 14 oil, stage 9, 6-1. Should I roll a dice? Okay, I've never listened to Segnia's one before, so fine, we'll go Boogie Woogie Looking Glass. Next time I'll just have a random number generator, listen to people to chat. The way it is, it's like not fun, not at all. This does not look good. Oh my god, it ends just like that one level in Control the Infinite, and I don't like it already. I missed that. Oh wow. I call this database curse. Whenever I play database maps, I get the worst luck. I don't even get this bad luck when I'm testing maps, which is ridiculous. Fail or else, yeah, that's the name. Based on that one robot level, or I think, I forgot the name, but it ends really stupidly. Yeah, this is like a... Oh god. Oh, how am I getting out of this one? No. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna be so glad when I use the return of the Luxor Center engine. I no longer have to hear that. Oh, the game is too much. Why do you say so? is it really too much? I said to say so at the beginning of the stream and no one said a thing. I mean, is it better now? Is it better now? Is it much better now? That was what I intended at the beginning. Yay! Only one person cause everything was fine. Ah, whatever, I lowered it anyway. I mean, it's not as loud as the regular mode one, so it's like, I don't know. Also, this danger alone is not fun. Also, I should have comboed that. Also, this is why I regret for the millionth time playing random database maps. This one's a Bastion map, I believe. It's finally gonna be right. Boy. No, that didn't work. I sense Dom judging me. Dom is judging me again. This is why I don't play maps live. At least off stream I can actually calm down and relax and playing them, but in a live there's this like urge to do well, which I'm not because unfortunately I'm a noob and I admit it. Ratio is really terrible today. Really, really terrible. What stage next? What stage next? I really hate the Amun Rising actually, like the moment you go offline actually reduces. Stage 11, please. Okay. What, so Coach Revenge is next? Oh my god, I saw this stage in the database and I did not like it at all. It sucks though, but a troll. When Return of the Luxor Scepter releases and I actually use that as an engine instead of probably the Luxor Scepter because its sound effects aren't as annoying. Until then, you're gonna have to deal with that whiny noise whenever I accidentally get something in the pyramid. It's gonna be so glorious. So glorious. Boogie Woogie Looking Glass was already showcased. Also, wow, that thing is fucking me hardcore. Wow, everything is fucking me hardcore, sorry. Oh wow, that. I caught X on that one. Mercy on me. Thanks. which game is going on. I like how the moment I'm actually doing good, chat just like shuts up and like, oh wait, Konis might not fail this. Also, I like how I also miss that speech of complete. I didn't fail something within the first 2 minutes. That's an accomplishment. Ugh. I actually really like that level. I actually really like the design of that level. I must be honest, I really like Hotchokochi Revenge. It was probably the most fun I had so far. Alright, now we have Palm of a New Era. We've done this. Treasure of Isle Calvarada, A Pond of Lily Pads, and Butterfly. Four left. Four. Four stages. Switches me back, so let's move my laptop a bit. Stage 14. I see a lot of Palm of a New Era. You guys weren't satisfied that the last one bled so hard? Fine. Let's show how much worse compared to Dorm I am. This is gonna be good. Oh yeah. No. This is not meant to be good. This is meant to be a parody of human life. Human life is like, oh, you are so good, but actually no, you're not. You're not good. You're not good. The way life grows. Unfortunately, you and your life actually sucks, and you didn't even know it. Don't play in expert mode, but sorry, expert mode is actually the way things are meant to be played. Sorry, girls. They're here to see me fail, that's why they're here. I call hacks. Alright, I'll just edit that. I was asking for that one. That was the slow deceleration glitch. Stage 10, stage 9, or stage 7. How long more before I actually get another win? Yeah, I know, that sucks. Seven, apparently both Apocalypse and Sage knows which is the trolliest stage. They also know that I will not call at this stage and oopsie daisies. Apparently there is no down pyramid in Luxor Sector, and I forgot that one. Probably should have included it in the Whoa, it's already there. Scorpic Dawn is actually Actually, I really do hate Sporadic Dawn. I mean, it has an okay ending segment, but aiming at this thing is atrocious. I am not making it far this time, man. I'm like, oh, let's go here. No, I don't want to go to the stage. Let's go to the next stage. Go every stage. Oh, an enemy bomb. Oh. So all these people saying Brett should really try these maps on himself. He has to try them on expert mode. Invasion of the Hyksos. Invasion of the Hyksos is pretty easy compared to some of Luxor 2 stages. Scarabic Dawn, maybe, maybe not. Eighteen fails. For now, Horn of Lily Pets, Treasure of Isle Calavera. Calavera, sorry. I thought you were good at the game. Sorry, these are the equivalent of Paizo. Nine or ten. Then we can end off the stream in style with me slinking off in shame. At the fact that I will probably never beat half of these database maps upon a blade patch fine. Alrighty, so I'm gonna say this about A Pawn of Lily Pets. I've already mentioned this, but my original design for the penultimate final stage of Return of the Luxor Scepter was very similar to this. But then I decided, yeah, whatever, I'll make a harder one. So I did. So you guys, when you eventually play Return of the Luxor Scepter, take solace in the fact that this is not 12-9, because I need a much trolley 12-9. Also, map error. Also, I flopped that. That's very vertical oriented and a very short path. Personally, I think you shouldn't have 30. Yeah, okay, this is me. Sorry, this messes with me. Also, it starts in the danger zone. Say I like that. I think the highlight of this video is gonna be Fortune Book Revenge and then Rage of the What? Okay, never mind. Yeah, the left path is actually shorter than the right path. This is irritating. Yeah. I get it. I will say whatever works best. This is actually pretty unfair, actually. I know I can say it for a doormat, but it's like, if this one doesn't really give me anything. Rip. All of you people laughing at me, I'll have my revenge when Return of the Luxor Scepter comes out. That is when, if I actually get the guts to set decent level speeds. Which unfortunately won't happen, because the fastest level speed I actually set was not. Fastest danger speed I set was 10.5, which is pretty shoddy. That's faster than like. It's faster than what? I just dun dun. I don't buy it. It's just one thing. It has to be mostly a green page. Everyone says the music is louder than my voice, is it? I've had the same OBS settings and wow, I see the analytics of the device. This is... I say for a database map, but for some reason people seem to think that database map should be the hardest thing they ever made. I mean, they get free reign compared to the Amun. My voice is pretty low compared to game audio. Alright, time to fix that. Should I mess with anything else? Yeah, fine. I was gonna end the stream like straight away, but I'm like, maybe I should play something trolly. Maybe. Fine, I'll play something trolly. You think you can be the troll of me? You watch. I'm not gonna be the troll of anyone. I'm gonna laugh so hard at all of you that you can't know. You don't even know. I mean, do I really want to? I don't know. I only have 10 minutes, so it's like... No, that was my phone. Maybe I shouldn't. Nah, whatever. See you all.